That looks like some kind of chip
whiskey. I know.
Definitely.